Ruling Democratic Party's presidential primary candidate NAK-YON said on Tuesday that a crisis facing the party's lead candidate is a crisis for the party and for the task of maintaining power through the election. Targeting rival Lee Jae-myung over the land development scandal, the former DP chief said the party must not be dragged into the swamp of the DAEJANG-DONG allegations. He stressed that if the party does not address the crisis wisely and bravely, it could one day greatly regret it.